were sitting there beside me, throwing doubles down. When he ordered up his third one, he looked around, and then he looked at me and said, I do believe I'll have one more. He said, I hate this bar and I hate to drink, but on second thought, tonight I think I hate everything. Then he opened up his billfold and threw a 20 down, and the faded photograph fell out and hit the ground, and I picked it up. He said, thank you, bud. I put it in his hand. He said, I probably ought to throw this one away, 'cause she's the reason I feel this way. I hate everything. Well, I hate my job, and I hate my life, and if it weren't for my two kids, I'd hate my ex-wife. I know I should move on and try to start again, but I just can't get over leaving me for him. Then he shook his head and looked down at his ring. I hate everything. Said that one bedroom apartment where I get my mail is really not a home. It's more like a jail with a swimming pool and a parking lot view. Man, it's just great. I hate summer, winter, fall, and spring. Thanks for everything.